Will you feel me from a distance? Run, feel me from far. Will you feel me from a distance? Fill me by the cars below. Will you feel me from a distance?
What do you think of that, Mr. Brown?
I think it looks mighty tasty.
It's all on his nose, man.
Gimme?
It's wonderful. It's wonderful.
You got the meringue and the cream. Some kind of marshmallow, chocolate.
And I'm not sharing it at all with Ryan.
Where are we, Fuddy TV folk?
We are in Brussels.
Okay.
This is close to our apartment that we have, a three-bedroom furnished apartment on Rue Souveraine, 40 Rue Souveraine.
Awesome.
Walking around right now, just kind of getting an idea of the feel of Belgium itself.
Et tu aimes ta café?
Ouais, j'aime.
Tu n'aimes pas le café?
No café.
Look at the wonderfulness.
Balls.
Would you like to see my Belgian balls?
Check it give out. It up. All the stuff you guys need.
Sorry?
Yes. Give it up. All the big.
Good.
Isn't that just unbelievable? I think
we'd have to shoot further back. Yeah. We're at the cathedral of Calusta. I don't know what it's called, but it's awesome.
And this is Tom.
Hi. Boris and Yuri.
This is Vargo.
Vargo is our director.
My name is Vargo. I like to point and shoot.
Hi, Belgium.
Hello.
Welcome to my house.
You live on the side of what here?
We're on the side of a cliff overlooks the valley of the dinosaurs in Belgium.
Watching the jeans. I don't know what I'm doing.
This is our apartment.
We even have laundry.
Laundry. Wonderful kitchen. That's actually the fridge, believe it or not. In the fridge. The big IKEA. And this is our huge living room. And it's so bright with all the windows. This is what happens when you look out the window. This is what we got going on. Hey, Dave.
Yeah, Ryan.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Brussels.
Brussels who?
Did you Brussels your teeth this morning?
The hills are alive with the sound of music.
Music. One of these heads is smaller than the other.
Is something new?
Could I get a Coke?
Will you feel me from a distance? But don't feel me too close. Come on and feel me from a distance. But not up and too close. Yeah, you gotta feel me from a distance. I don't know how to survive. But if you feel me from a distance, I'll feel me.